Roger, Rick, and Marilyn describe the CHUM FM morning show.
We like to make you think.
You can't make me do anything I don't want to do.
When you think about it, how can you possibly believe in astrology when Bob Dylan and Queen Victoria were both born on May 24th?
We're well rehearsed at all times.
Here's Marilyn Dennis and the CHUM FM traffic update.
And a cab, oh boy.
A what? Pardon me, what?
What'd you say?
Spend your morning with Roger, Rick, and Marilyn.
We have a good time here.
And spend your day with Toronto's best music, CHUM FM.